Howdy, folks. This is Turtle, and welcome back to Antlia Ryza. Where we last left off, we were gathering materials for our secret hideout, and that's basically it. We were gathering materials and stuff, and I know where everything is that I need to find now. I just have to get the rest of it. I got the stone materials and the wood materials. I just need to make the other thing, which I forget what it is. Seaweed soil, that's what it is. I need to make one more. Okay. So, we're gonna go back to that cave because that's how we get the salt grass. Dirty port. Go here, yes. No, the cave is over here, right? I almost forgot what the cave was. Some poonies. Fairy stone mines. Got into a battle. Uh-oh. Yeah, well. Dramatic damage. Almost level 11. Whoops. Come on. 11. All right. Aquaor. Lightning War. Not mean to get into a battle. There we go, Saltgrass. Teleport back to our room. Water. Ash and Sand. Seaweed soil. Okay, so got all the trees. Oh in clearing. Alright, we got everything. Alright. Yes, yes, alchemy's great. Can we build the thing now? Yeah. Is Rez being lazy again? Thank you. Secret hideout. Ooh, boy. Okay. We're gonna check out what's going on in the forest. Harbor ruins. Oh yeah, it's the goat. I forgot about the goat. Okay, we're gonna forest clearing. Cutscene. Sorry, Tao, we gotta keep going. Ooh, shiny boy. someone then pulled out it. Okay.